Yeah, of course. It's a big step forward to me. It's like been training and hoping to get there for like over 10 years now, I suppose. So yeah, it's a big leap for me, hoping to sail well in London and get the feel of the Olympic Games, to get the enough experience to hopefully do well and get something to really hope for my country in Rio.
And what sort of training have you put in for London?
Been specifically training for London now for maybe a bit less than a year. Of course, I've been training pretty hard, like overall before that as well, but like specifically thinking about London, training like for a year now, so trying to get my strong wind speed a bit better and try to train in venues similar to Weymouth, and I suppose it's gonna be great.
And what makes the Olympics so special?
I suppose it's just because it's every 4 years and it's one person per country, so everyone's gonna be trying to represent their country, and that's a huge honor for me and I suppose for everyone else as well.